So this is our 41230 series, our blue unit we're about to install on a Freightliner chassis.
Hi, my name is John Miles. I'm with Safety Plus Steering Control. Safety Plus is a steering control that's been on the market since 1980. It's a device to help your vehicle track straight. We'll help take out, give you everyday enhancement. We'll take out some of the road wonder, I like to call 10 to 2. And that's from different reasons. Some that you can't control, be it nature, side winds, passing semi trucks, just poorly designed roads, soft shoulders, lips where construction's ongoing. And then most of all, in the event of a front tire blowout or you hit a large pothole or that soft shoulder, Safety Plus is going to help keep you tracking straight so that you can get yourself to the next safe destination.
Good to go. That's it.
Since we had the Safety Plus installed, I've driven about 800 miles and I can tell a noticeable difference right out of the gate. I'm not looking like I'm trying to make a left-hand turn, keeping it in my lane as a truck passes by me. The steering is much tighter. I can sit with my hands kind of like a 9 and 3, and I'm not moving back and forth the entire time. So right away I can tell that this is going to pay off huge for us driving down the road.
And we did have it installed at the factory, which if you decide to do it there in Atlanta, they don't charge you
labor
costs. Mm-hmm. So that is a benefit to having it installed there. But I also wanted to say everybody there was so nice to us. Everybody we came in contact with, there are some really hard workers who work for that company, but they brought us in, they offered us drinks, they gave snacks to our dog, gave water to our dog. They were just super nice. So a wonderful company with wonderful employees.
Yeah, it was a phenomenal time there. As you could tell, we're wearing a little bit of their swag. You can't beat that kind of service nowadays anyway. But the other thing I wanted to add was the entire install on the stabilizer itself took probably less than 10 minutes to actually put on. The length of install or completion of the entire install was having to take the RV out on the road and adjust the stabilizer underneath, in which the technician drove with me, stopped on the road, crawled underneath, made some adjustments. We went a little further down the road, crawled back under, and he just, dialed it in until it was steering straight on its own pretty much. So it was a really great experience. So if you happen to be cutting through Atlanta and you're looking to get this and you want to save a couple $100, we're assuming, in labor, stop by.
All right, I hope this answers any question you might have on the Safety Plus.
Yes.
I almost said bar. Let's back that up.
It's right here. Just look right there. Safety Plus.
Okay. If you have any other questions, be sure and post them below in the comments. If you've had the Safety Plus installed on your RV, we would love to hear what you think about it. Drop that in the comments below. And please hit that subscribe button. We would love to see you in the future. And until the next video, we'll talk to you later.
Bye.